Hi friends, welcome to AshNet. Today I am going to discuss another app with the GST calculator write app. Before that, if you not subscribe on channel, hit that subscribe button and press the bell button and hit that thumbs up button. Here is the GST calculator and GST interest rate, goods tax rate are these. All goods other than live hours is nil. Live horses is 12%. Meat and other chicken is nil, but other frozen meat is 12%, etc. These are the interest rate, different interest rate for GST. And here is the service tax rate. See this, here is the service tax rate and how to calculate the GST calculator. GST mainly have 4 slab, 5%, 12%, 18%, 28% slab has in GST. We can calculate the 10,000 rupees product 5% and 12% addition to 28%, etc. We can calculate with this app. This app will help you for find the different slab with the GST rate and different goods tax rate and service tax rate is also has in this app. This app will help you for calculate the GST rate. This below the description has the link for this app. You can watch it and download it. Another app is GST bill format app. This app will help you for generate the GST bill with a different aspect. This app is very simple format app, simple UI. Swipe the left and the here is how English, Hindi, Marathi, bill samples, news and apps, update, GST rate, GST payments, etc. has this app. And here is the bill samples of GST. See this, bill of supply is this. Here is the bill of supply of GST bill and another credit note has in this app and bill note, debit note, export invoice, import invoice, normal invoice, payment voucher, receipt voucher, refund voucher has this app. This app will help you for generate the GST bill samples and you can also create these samples in your organization with the symbol this app. These are the two app today I am going to review. First one is GST.